Hello everyone, it's been a while since the last video, but it's time for a new league. What can I say, the league looks great and the current update is quite impressive, but what I'm absolutely ecstatic about is...
You only live once, Exile. Make your choice.
Ultimatum finally getting into the core mechanics. Very curious how the build will do in the Ultimatum trials, but first let's see what are the changes from the patch notes. The good, the bad, and the oh shit, my build is not working anymore. The Heatshiver change. Heatshiver went from gain 100% of cold damage and extra fire damage against frozen enemies to gain 30% of cold damage and extra fire damage against frozen enemies, which is quite a damage nerf for us. It's not build breaking or anything, but it is considerable. If we take a look at this POB that I have up, we go from 347 million DPS to 273 million DPS, which is about 74 million damage increase. It is what it is, but to be fair, the damage increase from one cycle item was quite big and it was a very widely used item. That being said, I still think it would be best in slot for the build. We shall see what other items were introduced in the update as we go forward. For the bad part. Well, it's getting somewhat better in the end, so don't worry, this part is more annoying than anything else. The skill gem quality changes. We cannot exchange a level 20 skill gem with the gem cutter prism to get a level 1 and 20 quality gem anymore. We will need 20 gem cutter prism to achieve the same result. Basically, it will get more expensive to have a 20 quality skill gem in the beginning of the league. As a note, the recipe will still work for sport gems. The second change that can affect us in the beginning is the quality changes of the curse spells, elemental weakness and punishment. They do not have the increased effect of curse for the normal quality gems. They are like frostbite in that regard now. We will need alternative quality curse gems in order to achieve that extra curse effect to increase our damage. This is not a nerf, just something we need to change in our setup to get the same result. Only downside would probably be the cost. Now for the good, which falls in the same category as the bad, as they are tiny changes that somewhat have a positive effect but are not major changes. All these changes revolve around the fact that gems have their quality increased, changed. Arcane Cloak, we get the increased buff effect as standard, which is also I used last league. Kinda good, kinda meh. Our Lightning Golem gets the same treatment, but by changing the quality to increase the effect of the buff it provides. Hypothermia now provides a chance to freeze enemies which are chilled, which is okay, I guess. One change that is kind of positive but still in the same category is the Ice Spear quality change. Initially, Ice Spear had projectile speed increase, but now has a critical strike multiplier. Looking at the POB, with an additional projectile, we have 273 million DPS, and with the 40% critical multiplier, we have 263 million. Depending on how much the alternative quality version with additional projectile costs, we can decide if it's worth the investment or not. Initially, I would think that would not be worth it, but if you're going for the min-max version, then it's worth the cost. I will try to update the guides so they are in better shape for the leak start. Hope you liked it, and have a good one!